Is that it? Wow, okay, that was fast. Okay, things may start to spawn here. Yeah, you got a nameless by you. That's a nameless.
Okay. So I'm behind you too. Oh, they're coming up all over behind us.
Yep. Stay away from the electrical areas.
I gotta shoot a nameless. Is it gonna take more than one?
Don't shoot the.
I didn't shoot the nameless. This is a question.
Okay. Okay, I'm good. How many more tentacles you got?
Last one.
His
Not
body will
registering.
block it. All right, I got that one. Hurt time. I guess it was more than three waves. I thought it was gonna be three waves, but I guess it was more than that. Okay, Reapers may start spawning here. Oh shit, what was that? Oh, ground slam.
Okay,
Check
I
your
am all
check your food and
at
stuff.
183 on my cactus broth. Oh, I
Yeah.
didn't see that.
Yeah, shoot the balls, the orbs. How much damage does that do to you?
About an eighth.
Okay, well, then it doesn't do too much damage then.
The balls only come at the beginning. He won't send
I
balls
get,
now.
I think so, yeah. I think it's gonna ramp up, man.
Okay, Cactus Broth 140. Fucking nameless everywhere.
Well, that was fast.
Reapers are spawning now.
Yep, just stay away from them as much as you can. Keep
Oh,
just gotta.
you can overlap your cactus broth. It'll reapply.
Will it?
Yep, I
Okay,
just did that.
I'm doing mine. We may have more electricity now.
How do I know where to avoid it? Just this
You'll
hollow
see the
just.
tentacle will be covered with electricity and just run the fuck away from it. No balls? Come on, it's fucking tentacle.
You want me to try to go around this way? This way's pretty clear.
Yeah, it's just one last one in the back. If you can get an angle on it, shoot it. Please. Being a pain in the ass. There we go. Oh shit.
Oh, what was that? I just knocked my armor.
Yeah, same with me. Just heal up. We just have to stay away from shit, okay? So. Oh, balls. Oh shit, oh, did I hit God. You? Did I kill you? Fuck.
No, I shot shooting the balls. It's...
Oh, did I just die? Or is it, they're coming for you? I think I killed you, dude. Did it save me?
No, I don't know. I don't know if it was you. There's a lot going on.
Okay. Okay, I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna get over there, but I'm not gonna even try, I guess. Fuck it. I'm just gonna try and take my time, dude. Yeah, I got 16 minutes left. I don't have my light pad anymore. I have no idea. I hope this is the last round. It's getting pretty gnarly. The fucking Reapers are at the front. There's two Reapers and a crap ton of fucking Nameless over at the front side. Well, he's down. I just need to get back around to the front. Fuck. Okay, so that's what I'm gonna have to do. Where do you have to spawn on Aberration?
Yeah. I'm just chilling. I don't want.
Okay, this is the last phase, I'm guessing.
Oof, you get through the initial start of it.
I just switched to flat gear. I'm just gonna take a guess and say last phase right now.
God, it's gotta be.
I've done two more phases. The problem was one phase I didn't get much damage on Rockwell. Oh my god, that's not good. Oh thank god. Come on, reload. Oh my god.
What?
He's like a sliver of health, dude.
Oh, I'm gonna do another fucking wave.
I got 4 minutes. Oh, balls. Whatever, they're not doing any fucking damage. Oh my god, 2 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes. Run your ass over here. Run your ass over here. Beat it.
That's my boy.
Oh, the good news is, the good news is you can use the troughs. Oh, God. I beat it with like a minute left, bro. Oh, in-game animation, in-game cutscene. I've seen it before, so it's special. And we got tech, buddy. Well, I got tech, buddy. I wouldn't have been able to do it without you, dude. I beat it with a minute left, all right? Those tentacles you killed were the time that I ended up needing to fucking kill it, so... I swear to God, I shot you in the face, dude. I just saw balls. I swung, and I knew they were coming for you, and I just swung and shot. I hit the ball, and then I just saw you drop, and I was like, oh, my God. I think I just killed Pookie. I totally just pulled a tally.
It's possible, but no one knows for sure.
Oh, no, that's exactly what happened.
It could be.
Seeing as you were naked, you didn't even put your flak on. Yeah, I know.
I don't even know what happened, and all of a sudden I'm getting just fucked. Not by balls either.
No, what it is they do AOE, like they like AOE, like areas of lightning. It does damage over time. You just need to get out of them, right? And you kill those tentacles, and it doesn't do anything. So, but yeah.
So now, where do you end up going from there?
All right, I'm back. I had to go pee. What'd you say?
My headset cut it. Where do you go then from the...
You got a bed down? Did you go to your bed?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, good. I'm going to mine.
There's a feather light. They're just automatically tamed. You just pick them up.
No, that's mine. That's mine.
Oh.
Mine.
Oh.
It automatically comes out at the drop. So yeah, go ahead and pick it up.
I got it. Yeah.
Cool. All right, let's see what I got. Replicator, generator, trough, leggings, gauntlets. Okay.
But I can't even use tech, right?
Well, you can't. I can craft the replicator, the generator, and I can put stuff in the generator to run it, and you can fill the troughs. You can use the troughs. You can use the troughs. Like, the troughs aren't... You just can't craft the stuff. We're going to do this fight again.
You got that cryopod? You want to take it home?
Yeah. So So now that you know generally what we're looking at to do the fight, we need better gear. We need better armor, better ghillie, so that we can take a few more of those hits before it breaks. Because yeah, my gear broke, but I was using mostly primitive, so I'm thinking my primitive stuff broke. All right, now we're just waiting for a drop. However long that's gonna fucking take. One's down here, probably pop sooner. Seeing as we just took that one. So. It's gonna be fun.
Nicely done.
Alright, while you do that,